The last section of today's event are the student activities that you have been uploading to your YouTube channels. So, as you know, we proposed you to send us some videos. Well, not to send us, but to upload it, to upload them to your YouTube channels, and then we've added them in a playlist in the TA3 YouTube channel. So, of course, we don't have time to watch all the videos. You can do it later, but we are going to see in a PPT presentation what you've been sending us. So let me start if this thing works. Okay, it works. So we have here Arechavaleta Lambida Escola, a school in the Basque Country, and they've uploaded a video of a work process of an electric car. So these are different practices of automotive students. The same college in the Basque Country has sent us a project related with dependency in VET. Okay. Then we have Escuela Sanitaria Técnico Profesional from Navarra, the region just close to us here. And they've sent us a video of some of their student training activities during the lockdown. Okay. The same school, the Escuela Sanitaria Técnico Profesional de Navarra, has sent us another video with the title, What Happens When a Patient Enters the X-ray Room? Okay, then we have Escuela de Hostelería de Gamarra, Hostelería Gamarra, Hostalarita, and they've sent us a video, Saving Energy Composting. Okay. Then we have Tolosako Inmaculada Lambide Escola with a project related with 3D printing in healthcare. Usurbilgo Lambide Escola, the place where we are now, and I take the chance to say thank you again for allowing us to broadcast from their facility. They have uploaded a video on energy efficiency. As you've seen, it's one of the specialties. Okay, then we have Armeria Escola. They have sent us some tips for saving energy. Isarrait Lambide Siketa has shared with us some, it's an inspiring project of toys that were given as present for children. The same school has carried out an interesting solidarity project called Call Me. And the same school has another project on the circular economy. Meca Lambide Escola, from the Basque Country as well, has a project on machinery and circular energy. Don Bosco, from the Basque Country as well, has a cheese and childhood project, interesting title. The same school has IoT to help to improve the life of people with special needs. This Gizarte Berrikuntzako Lambide Heziketa, from the Basque Country as well, has a project on STEM, where they are, they had to build, their students, of course, had to build a home made of water pump and turbine. Da Vinci College from the Netherlands, they've sent us a video on on vertical farming. We have Calasanz Ikastetxea from the Basque Country as well, and they've shared with us a video on entrepreneurship and healthcare, of course. EASO Politecnico, as well from the Basque Country, from the lovely city of San Sebastian, has shared with us a video of, with the title, What to Do If Someone is Choking? Interesting topic. Centro San Viator from Sopuerta, from the Basque Country as well, has a video on a charging station for electric vehicles. Northeast Wisconsin Technical College, one of our partners in the United States, has shared with us Great Lakes Energy Education Center. Okay. The same college in the United States has shared with us another video on solar inverters and another one on PV grid tight. Sorry. Okay. They have shared with us as well a lower roof solar lab and a solar thermal trainers in the topic of energy. They have as well a smart grid trailer outside. We actually visited it in our last TA3 conference in the United States. And they've also shared, a lot of videos, but they've shared as well another video on a smart grid trailer inside the trailer, and another one on AA's EV charging, and another one on Green Bay Botanical Garden, a lovely place to visit. Tolosaldea Lambide Siketa from the Basque Country as well has shared with us a video on how to heat the domestic hot water in your home using renewable energies. And Miguel Altuna, another college of the Basque Country, has shared with us a video on a PV installation. Southeastern Regional College has shared with us a video in group mind over matter. And the same college has shared with us an enterprise overview. The same college, the Southeastern Regional College, has shared with us group The Water Boys, interesting title, and another one of Group Fit. And yeah, these were the videos we've received. Thank you very much for sending us your activities, the activities your students are doing. And yeah, all these videos have been added to the playlist of the TA3 Alliance channel in YouTube. Then, of course, the recording of the event will be available. We will upload it probably later or tomorrow in the morning. And yeah, our next event, still online, will be in May, and we will be focusing on advanced manufacturing. And yeah, we hope to see you again in May. And I wish you and the whole team of the TA3 Alliance, we wish you all the best. Take care and enjoy the rest of your days. Thank you very much and see you next time.